Yo, so I'm here with my boy Domenick Lombardozzi, man. Say what up, Dom.
What up?
Hope you enjoyed the holiday video a couple weeks back. We in front of Dom's house here in, where we at?
Thornwood, New York.
Thornwood.
And exactly the Women's Center.
We're here to talk to you a little bit about our episode of 24 that's coming on. I'm going to hand it over to Dom. He's going to talk a little bit about the character and what's
going on. He's actually doing a better, he's doing a great job. So
we played, you know, NYPD cops, and we're partners.
I have seniority over Johnny's character, and he's like the rookie. I basically try to show him how things are done. Not quite legal, but
yeah, a little rough, a little off the books.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I mean?
Way
off the books.
But we really can't tell.
No, we're not gonna tell him what's going on. Things happen.
Yeah, you know,
put him in it.
You really can't give much away because
right.
It's one of those kind of shows that if you just say something, you give everything away.
And then,
so,
you know, all of a sudden we got Fox calling us. But definitely, man, this season 8 of 24 is gonna be crazy. It takes place in New York. They're doing a 4-episode premiere.
Okay. So it'll be on the second day, the first episode of the second day.
Right, so the season starts, I believe, January 17th at 9 p.m. Yep. on Fox, okay? Our episode's probably gonna be January 18th at 9 p.m. on Fox. Be sure to check it out. You know, Dom and me, you know, we're doing it big. And obviously Kiefer up in the mix. You know, what up, Kiefer? Just shout to you, just in case you're watching. And the director, Mylon Chaloff, man. Love that guy, man. He did a great job, and
awesome.
It was really great to work with. So
awesome job.
Come check it out. It'll be fun.